Hi everyone and welcome back. I'm Nicole from LiveX and today I'm going to show you how to bring your Panasonic UE150 camera feeds into VVCR. To start, you'll create a new stream. So I'm going to call this one UE150 feed. We'll leave this set on SRT listener and I'm going to toggle on encryption. And then we will come back into our stream settings to add the stream ID from the UE150 camera, but I'm just going to press save for right now. And then we'll head over to our UE150 web interface. So as you can see, this is our camera feed. It's currently set up in our gear room in the Green Bay office. So I'm going to head over to the setup tab. You'll select video over IP under the image and audio section. You'll start in the streaming mode tab and you can either select SRT H.264 or H.265. I'm just gonna leave this on H.265 and press set. And then click on the streaming format tab under SRT, and you want to make sure SRT transmission is turned on. And you can also adjust the resolution and frame rate if you need to. And then select common setup, and then you'll need to grab your IP address and port number from VVCR. And you'll paste that under destination URL. Adjust your IP address, make sure the SRT colon is not there, and then that was 303, that's correct port number. And then you can go back to VVCR, copy your passphrase, make sure encryption is turned on, it is, so I'm just going to delete that, paste my new passphrase in, and now you'll want to copy the stream ID, and then go back to VVCR, go to your stream settings, and then paste in your stream ID, press save. And now we'll go back to the UE150, press set. And now you'll go back to your live tab. And then once you're here, you want to press the start button all the way at the bottom. It will take a few seconds for that to go through. And you'll know that it's all ready once it turns red. And here you go. So now we know we're streaming. So we'll go check that in VVCR. Select your stream, click on the outputs tab and select preview. And now we have our live feed from our UE150 camera. And from here, you can utilize the rest of VVCR's features. You can send your stream to different destinations. You can create a multi-view to share with the rest of your team. You can record your stream and you can even transcode your VVCR stream and send it to the cloud through production module. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like. And if you have any questions, please leave a comment down below and check out our other videos on VVCR. Thanks for watching and happy broadcasting. Thank you.